Voices of outrage.
And sometimes you gotta say it's enough and enough, stop.
Expressions of hope.
We are standing up and we are making a change.
Everybody here, they're on the street.
13 WHAM News, taking you inside the movement for reform and unity.
We do have team coverage of the events of this afternoon.
Hundreds did show up in support of the Black Lives Matter movement.
And tracking its impact on our community.
It has been peaceful throughout the day here.
Continuing coverage on 13 WHAM News.